Only two cars have the steering wheel in the center, Pininfarina Ferrari cars. And this was on the wish of Mr. Agnelli. Mr. Agnelli at that time was chairman of the Fiat Group, and he wanted to have a car with central steering wheel, and he ordered to Ferrari to make a chassis with the pedals and the steering wheel in the center, and he gave me an order to me to interpret it. His wish was to have a car the most possible close to a racing car in Le Mans. The engine in the back allows me to sit the people lower because of the no tube, not exhaust.
Transmission.
So my wish was to persuade Mr. Ferrari to make, finally, a car not with a front engine but with a central engine.
There's really two cars, and they're both designed by him. The 275 LM and this car. And this one combines the grace and elegance of a show car with the chassis and the mechanicals of a race car.